Hello, my name is Indian Agin. I have student numbers and fresh year 07. Now in this program, I am going to explain about how to find the union of two arrays which are given in ascending order. Now here, I have declared the required variables I, j, n1 and n2. Using scanner class, I have got the input for the number of elements in the first array and the number of elements in the second array. Now here, I have declared an array a1 and an array a2 of size n1 and n2. Now I'm going to enter the elements of the first array in ascending order. Using a for loop, I'm getting the input of the elements in the array. And again for the second array, I'm doing the same by getting the input from the user using a for loop. Now I just printed that the union of arrays are, while I is less than n1 and j is less than n2, and if a1 of I is less than a2 of j, I'm going to print a1 of I with a space and I'm incrementing the value of I plus 1. Else if a2 of j is less than a1 of I, I'm going to print a2 of j plus a space and I'm going to increment the value of j by j plus plus. Else I'm going to print a1 of I plus a space and I'm incrementing the value of I and j by 1. If I is less than n1, while I is less than n1, system.out.print a1 of I and I is incremented by value 1. And if j is less than n2, and while j is less than n2, I am going to print a2 of j with the incremented value of j with 1. Now I am going to build and run this program. I'm going to enter the elements 1. I'm going to enter the elements of the first array in ascending order. Now the union of the array is given as 1, 2, 3. So the program is executed. That's it. This is the end of the program. Thank you.